with police cheering and wear in the background, the United States is already thinking about Brazil after they lost 5-1 against Colombia. The first training session is already beginning here in Orlando, a city that has become one of the favorites for the national team. This will be the last game prior to Copa America. Don't forget to follow our sport network,